May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of...
Up here!
Follow your lead, Aloy.
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I hope.
Now listen, the machines we've been fighting, they're different, more dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead, and be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
Battle is done.
this is a cauldron where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired too.
And this spirit you're after is in here.
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I sent, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus. Even the mountains are on edge of the ruins. Cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Oh no. What have I done?
I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
I need more of this ammo. Stand on that panel? Like this? Good. Stay there.
Number four panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down?
You find a way across, Aloy.
I'm working on it. It should be heavy enough. Can't fit the crate through that opening. I think I can get the crate through that shield. Pillars. Might be a way across. I can get them into the right position. That did it. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now.
How's it going up there, Aloy?
One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. It's always good to have extra.
Looks like there are more pillars across from the first one to secure. Maybe you can get them to rotate like the others.
Yeah. I'll look around. She's so high up.
Don't fall, Aloy!
Festus's cables are all over that note. Oh, maybe it's not right.
Hut! No!
Drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
How to get up to the node. See what we can do. Come on over, you two. Hephaestus. It's taken over this whole place.
Activate Gamma Matrix 5. Begin.
There's no sign of
it. It's a big place.
Looks like there's another node on the other side. Near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side? Platform down there. I think I can reach it if I glide.
Execute armament assessment alpha. Cycle auxiliary pipelines 9HX. Assessment complete. Increase incendiary moon out for unit G Mark 1. activate. Camera matrix 5.
Hephaestus. What is involved with this place?
It's taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
More of those cables covering that door.
Dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Guy.
machine's got heavy weapons on its back. If I can detach them, I can use them against it.
Eating out of some... machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine. But because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have...